And Epster's deck, no call. Ahead of the pack, this is Baker. The smallest man on the floor, beat everyone down.
A mobile big who can knock down three-point shots as well as a good passer. In today's basketball, the bigs pass better than the guards. Yeah, you heard it right here from make things happen defensively, gets the steal.
Well, they said that the ball was still loose, so no free throws for Baker. Instead, it's side out of bounds. 5 minutes left to play. DePaul up by 13. Baker, Edmund making the three, decides to get inside and gets the deuce.
Pass, try to get it inside to Denzel Irving. Another turnover. Here comes Baker for the Huskies. Kicks it out. Ors will reset. 14 and a half to go. And the Huskies with the 1 point lead. Baker gets it back. Fakes it at the free throw line. Now pulls up. Jumper's good. Nothing but nylon. Aurora will inbound. Nice look. Pilmer swatted away by Eric Armstead.
And there you see some of that athleticism.
Turnovers. Defense turning the offense for NIU. They'll hold it up. 6 minutes to go here for the half. Trayvon Baker, working against Williams, uses the screen. Now hands off to Ors. NIU on the weave. Ors, kick out. Eric Armstead, the Baker. Open for the three, knocks it down. Trey layup from Kendall Bailey. A lot of positives come out of this one for NIU. Start out the season. A lot of bad.